Let's talk about trying to get a refund for a political contribution you already made. Once your PAC makes a contribution to a candidate's campaign committee, that committee is under no legal obligation to refund it just because a donor had a change of heart. There are some situations where they are legally required to do so, like if the donor goes over the applicable limits. The campaign might choose to issue a refund, so you can certainly ask. You'll have a better chance of getting a refund if you ask for the money during the election cycle for which you designated it. And it's a good idea to use a transmittal letter with your contribution to remind those to whom you're contributing that you anticipate they'll conduct themselves with honor and that your PAC may request a refund if the candidate's public statements and actions do not reflect the values of the company to which the PAC is tied. But you'd never want to tie the receipt of a contribution to any official action. Let us know if we can help.